Good answer whatsoever. So, Seth, congratulations. That is Gambino because of the interview.